Hi. My bus trip from Penang going back to Singapore begins here in Hong Kar bus station. So I've been here already yesterday when I went to Kekok Si Tanpok because I ride a rapid Penang train, bus. So I will now be going to the office of William Star to get my bus ticket. So I have printed already the booking summary, so I will be showing it to them to get my bus ticket. Hi, I've been looking for the office of the bus company that where I booked my ticket. So the name of the bus company is William Star. So I thought it was just located outside, beside the bus terminal, but it's not. So it's located in, still in Prangin Mall, but there. So let's go. Okay, so there's the office of the Million Stars Express. So let's go inside to get our bus ticket. I already got my ticket. So this is my bus ticket from Penang, Komtar Penang, going to Golden Mile Complex. So it's also the same place where we were dropped off from Kuala Lumpur when we first went to Singapore. Okay, and then there's this small paper. Okay, so the girl who is in charge for the ticket told me that we will be riding a minivan from here up to Songanibong. So I don't know where Songanibong is, and then from then, that's where we are going to ride our bus. So my seat number is 3A and bus number WE3011C. So since my travel time is still 8:45 and time check is still 7 p.m. here in Penang, look at the sky, still very bright. So I will be consuming my time strolling around Prangin Mall. Bye. Night check. It's already 9:24 p.m. here in Penang, Malaysia. It's supposed to be our bus will depart 8:45, but actually that 8:45 time is the time when the minivan will catch us from Komtar bus station going to here, Songanibong Terminal, a bus terminal. So right now, I am still waiting for the bus which I am going to ride from here going to Singapore. So hopefully the bus will arrive. Time check, 9:40, I'm going to get the bus, so I'll get inside. Time check. Hopefully, dili na kayo mag-traffic sa dito na pizza Singapore. In fairness, I was able to get into the region here in Malaysia last year in Johor. So, what I'm doing now is waiting for the bus because I will ride the bus again going to Singapore. And you can see there's this long line of people here. Actually, it's these, I think, are workers in Singapore who takes the bus to Asia. Finally, I was able to get through in the Singapore immigration office. So I'm already here in the bus going to Golden Mile Complex. So what I will do next is, of course, I will ride a train going to Lodge 41, where I will stay for the next 3 nights and 4 days. Singapore. So good things among trip that I did with my friends is wala may na traffic dito sa immigration. Yes, so ang bus na on the sakyan. Okay, so it's already morning here in Singapore. So hopefully kaon ako. So ulit sa po. Bye.